Last night, when Gervonta Tank Davis visited UFC superstar, one of the greatest fighters, if not the greatest fighter of all time, John Jones, when he visited him in camp, John Jones asked Tank, why don't you get in a cage? You'd be very successful. I'll train you. John Jones told Gervonta Tank Davis, I will train you and you'll be very successful. You already got those hands. He says, he asked Tank, how old are you? Tank said 28. He said, you're young. You got plenty of years ahead of you. Can you imagine Gervonta Tank Davis, UFC superstar, with his charisma, with his fight? He's already a warrior. He's already a fighter. He's already a knockout artist. So that's just something very interesting that John Jones offered Gervonta Davis to train him. That's a big compliment. I trained you to do the training regardless, Tank. I think it's really cool to have any kind of superstar, whether it's basketball, baseball, football, train you in their field, get to know their mindset, get to know what pushes them, what drives them, how they train, how they recover, how they maintain a good attitude. John Jones always has the best attitude. He's always smiling. There he is, him and Tank talking. So, very interesting to see. Now, Tank, of course, he's in camp for the biggest fight of our generation, Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis. Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia. Ryan Garcia, one of the most popular fighters on the planet. But he's not only popular, he's very talented. 23-0, 19 knockouts. Speed, power. Just a very, very dangerous fight for both guys. Gervonta Davis, 28-0, 26 knockouts. One of the most popular fighters on the planet, just as well. He's extremely popular. 8 sellouts in a row. He breaks gate records at the gates. And here he is praying with John Jones after the workout yesterday. Just big things happening for boxing. And boxing needs Gervonta against Ryan. The best against the best. They need it. It's good for the fighters. It's good for the fans. And it's great for the sport. We don't always get these things. We get fights we don't want. We get fights we're not excited about. There's not one person probably that's not excited for this fight. Not excited to see what's going to happen. Whether you're rooting for this guy or that guy. And or you say it's a 50-50. That's not, I interviewed Jesse Vargas. He told me it's 50-50. It's, you're going to talk to a lot of people and you're going to get a lot of feedback on this fight. And that is great things. That's what you want to hear. The worst thing is when you ask someone about a fight and they go, I don't know these guys, or I'm not sure, or who's fighting, or I've never seen that guy. There are certain fighters that are very, very talented, but just don't have a following. And it's their fault partially for never investing in their fans and their social media, thinking that their skills alone, maybe old school, that was good enough. But today you need to be the whole package. And Tank is the whole package. Ryan's the whole package. You need to have charisma. You need to have a following. You need to have a presence on social media. I'm sorry to say, but it's important to be a great athlete and a great fighter. But you also have to have a big following. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But yeah, John Jones offering to train Gervonta, Tank Davis. Let's see what happens. Tank, will he become a UFC champion as well? Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Ellie Secback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting.